Bill Tilman. Major Harold William Bill Tilman, CBE, DSO, MC and Bar, 14th of February 1898 to 1977, was an English mountaineer and explorer, renowned for his Himalayan climbs and sailing voyages. Early years in Africa. Tilman was born on February 14, 1898 in Wallasey in Cheshire, the son of a well-to-do sugar merchant John Hinckes Tilman and his wife Adeline Schwaba, née Rees. He was educated at Berkhamsted Boys' School. At the age of 18, Tilman was commissioned into the Royal Field Artillery and fought in the First World War, including the Battle of the Somme, and was twice awarded the Military Cross for bravery. His climbing career, however, began with his acquaintance with Eric Shipton in Kenya, East Africa, where they were both coffee growers. Beginning with their joint traverse of Mount Kenya in 1929 and their ascents of Kilimanjaro in the fabled mountains of the moon Ruwenzori, Shipton and Tilman formed one of the most famed partnerships in mountaineering history. When it came time to leave Africa, Tilman was not content with merely flying home but rode a bicycle across the continent to the west coast where he embarked for England. World War II. He volunteered for service in the Second World War. He first saw action during the Battle of France, helping to cover the retreat in Flanders before getting to the beaches at Dunkirk. Tilman then served in North Africa, Iraq and Iran before being called on for special duty in 1943. He then was dropped by parachute into Albania behind enemy lines to fight with Albanian and Italian partisans. For his actions there he was awarded the Distinguished Service Order for his efforts, and was given the keys to the city of Belluno, which he helped save from occupation and destruction. Mount Everest and Nanda Devi. Tilman was involved in two of the 1930s Mount Everest expeditions, participating in the 1935 reconnaissance expedition, and reaching 27,200 feet without oxygen as the expedition leader in 1938. He penetrated the Nanda Devi sanctuary with Eric Shipton in 1934, and in 1936 he went on to lead an Anglo-American expedition to Nanda Devi. With the support of a team which included Peter Lloyd and H. Adams Carter, Tilman and Noel O'Dell succeeded in making the first ascent of the 7,816 meters, 25,643 feet, mountain, which remained the highest summit climbed by man until 1950. Tilman later described their arrival on the summit. In 1939, Tilman was the first man to attempt climbing in the remote and unexplored Assam Himalaya, exploring the southern approaches of Gori Chen, 6,538 meters, before his team succumbed to malaria. In 1947 he attempted Brakaposhi, then made his way to Kashgar to join up with Eric Shipton in a lightweight attempt on Muzta Etta, 7,546 meters, which nearly succeeded. On his way back to India, he detoured through Afghanistan's Wakhan corridor to see the source of the river Oxus. During his extensive exploration of the areas of Longtang, Ganesh and Manang in Nepal in 1949, Tilman was the first to ascend Paldor, 5,896 meters, and found the pass named after him beyond Gangchenpo. He was awarded in 1952 the Royal Geographical Society's Founders Gold Medal for his achievements. Sailing, mountain exploration. Following his military career behind enemy lines in the Second World War, Tilman took up deep-sea sailing. Sailing in deep seas on the Bristol Channel pilot cutter Mischief, which he purchased in 1954, and subsequently on his other pilot cutters Seabreeze and Baroque, Tilman voyaged to Arctic and Antarctic waters in search of new and uncharted mountains to climb. On his last voyage in 1977, in his 80th year, Tilman was invited to ship as crew in an Avon with mountaineers sailing to the South Atlantic to climb Smith Island. The expedition was led, and the boat skippered, by the youthful Simon Richardson. He and his crew aboard the old, converted steel tug made it successfully and without incident to Rio de Janeiro. Thereafter, en route to the Falkland Islands, they disappeared without trace. It was presumed the ship had foundered with all hands. Chronological summary of expeditions. Sources. H. W. Tilman, The Seven Mountain Travel Books. H. W. Tilman, The Eight Sailing, Mountain Exploration Books. Resources. Books.